Here in Brazil, we have a poor community called Planaltina de Goiás, near Brasilia, the capital of the country. There are about 150 families representing roughly 300 people. Most of them live in poor housing condition. The families have been receiving donations of food, free medical and dental assistance, besides some special education courses to help improve their lives. All of this help is being provided by private donations from a local Christian organization as part of their outreach program. In 2017, we started a project called Helping Hands, or Mãos as Obra in Portuguese. The goal is to remodel the homes of the most needy families. The video shows Dona Lucia's house from the beginning to end. It took about 2 months to remodel the house. There was a small group of people that contributed financially to the remodeling of her home. So here we are in Planaltina, Goiás, with our friends here that we remodeled the house, Dona Lucia's house. There was a lot of work that was into this. I think when we first started this documentary, some people saw some of the images and some of the film, and they helped to donate money to remodel the house, because this young lady here has deficiency with her feet and she had to go outside to use the bathroom at night. So we built a bathroom onto the house and we got her a wheelchair and we built a ramp for her so she can get around the house a lot better now. So there's like three adults, eight people all together that live here. I think I counted five dogs and three cats. And so the house was totally remodeled. Today she was telling us, because now we're in the rainy season, that the roof doesn't leak in the house. It leaked before. They put some sinks outside to wash clothes. She doesn't have a washing machine, but she has two good sinks for washing. Like I said, they remodeled the roof, so there's nothing leaking. And she has a nice stove now here in the house. And she has her own little bedroom, too. So, because she needs it, she's 26 years old, and, you know, like I said, she would have to go outside to use, like, an outhouse, but now she has her own bathroom. So, that's it, and hopefully this story will continue, and hopefully we will work with some more families here, more needy families, and to raise more money for those who need their houses remodeled, just simple things that they need, just like a ramp and a tin roof to keep that doesn't leak. We will continue updating Helping Hands Project on this YouTube channel. Follow us if you'd like to help. Thank you.
He's 9, 6, and 8.
Six.
Yeah.
Okay.